36 turning up loud on a Friday. Right now, TNT, we have some special guests in studio. Trust me. This weekend, turn up the Good Life Music Festival.
No, no, no.
And the fireman Capleton is going to be there.
Everything is so fine. The woman of my vision.
Talk to the ladies one time, the man.
So
sing for the ladies one time.
I never leave her lonely in this judgment time. So fine. I never make her crazy. I never make her cry. She is so fine. She's mine.
Yeah. She is the girl to call my own.
Pull out that tune, man. I'm Capleton.
Blessed.
Who's the scene, man?
Give thanks, give thanks.
Yes, man.
Yeah, man, it's a joy and pleasure. Once again, you know?
Good to see you,
yeah, man.
Yeah, good
man.
To see you in Trinidad again.
It's all about the good life, you know what I mean?
All right.
Yeah, man, so we're there for representing, you know what I mean?
All right.
With the energy and the vibe, you know?
True.
Yeah, man, for
yes.
Real, for real, for
yes.
Real.
So when last year, when was the last time you went to Trinidad? It's been a while?
No, man, a couple when? Months ago, you know what I mean?
Oh, months ago?
Yeah, but there was a time factor and I didn't get to perform to the full 100,
right.
You know what I mean? So, you know, this time we have time, so.
All right,
you know,
so everything nice,
to come out, you know? For real, for real.
All right.
But it's a joy and a blessing, you know, it's always a blessing, you know, coming to Trinidad. You know, it's like home, you know what I mean? So, you know,
yeah.
You can feel the love and, you know, the energy, you know, the vibe, you know, the people connect it naturally, you know?
All right, so I just see, well, during the commercial break, I hear you humming some bungee girl in there. You're humming bungee. You're a big fan of bungee? You like bungee girl? You like the soca?
Yeah, well, you don't know. We like all music, you know what I mean? And you know, some is an energy, man, you know what I mean? So, you know, I like music with energy, you know what I mean? I like the vibe, you know what I mean? Yeah, man.
All right.
But, you know, bungee, I wanna, you know what I mean? One of our Calypso warrior, you know?
Yeah,
man. One of our soca warrior, you know?
So, yeah. What have you been up to?
You know, a lot of things, you know what I mean? All over the world, traveling the world, you know, doing the work, you know what I mean? In the studios and, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
for
so
real.
So, we can expect some new music coming out from
Well, I always have new music. I have a lot of singles come out. I have about 15 singles come out from every year. Working on a new album right now.
Serious?
You know what I mean? So you can look forward to that. But let me say, you know, we're always on the road. We're always on the road, you know what I mean? We're always doing the work, you know what I mean? We're hard in to do this, you know what I mean? It's all about the music. It's all about the fans, you know what I mean? So we go to the ends of the earth, you know what I mean? To please the audience and please the fans and give them the message, give them the vibe, give them this great music of joy, this music of love, you know what I mean?
Nice.
Aspire and uplift people, you know what I mean?
Yes.
Even through them everyday life, you know, the stress and the pressure where true people got through,
yes.
People got through. Babylon suppress the people with oppression, you know?
Mm.
So the music is the voice of the people that speak for the people and tell them, say, yo, a great idea they're ahead of you, just keep it focused, know what your goals are. Don't worry about the turmoil and the obstacle and the stumbling block of life, car. That's just a part of the struggle. We're not going to lose hope.
Yeah, true.
We're not going to lose faith, we're not going to get discouraged, you know what I mean?
Yes.
We're going to keep the faith and keep the fire burning, yeah, and be yourself, you know?
Yes. Stand long time I know you're talking to people like Daniel. You know, you had to let them know as it is, boy. You know?
Yeah, man, for real. You know what I mean? 20 odd years, I will never cease. We'll never stop. You know, we always keep it going. You know what I mean? We'll be true and be real to the thing. You know what I mean? And,
right.
You know, practice our preach. You know, believe in the music, believe in the people. And, you know, that's what we have to do. You know what I mean?
So, Capleton, in the scene. I remember it was a few years back in the Savannah, you know, you're the fireman. You're the most energy when you come out stage. When you come out, so it's like the places get crazy, turn up, the vibes just turn to.
Yeah, man, what
do you bring? What really want to find out? Is that kind of vibe you're coming
it's never
with Saturday?
Changed. It's never changed. It's never changed. The same energy, same vibe.
Anything,
and
I mean,
because I'm watching the cam right now, and I'm saying,
I'm much better. I'm much better.
I watch it.
Umba said, man, jump higher, you know what I mean? I'm taking the last performance, and I said, wait, man, said, King, you look like you have a wing. You have fly,
yeah,
fly.
That's what I'm telling you. That is the key. So, but no, what? I'm watching that camera, seeing people. Tell the camera, no, no. But yeah, no, no, no. So Saturday.
I definitely energy, you know what I mean? I'm looking forward to the performance. I'm looking forward to the show. I know the audience is looking forward to that way, you know? So we just tell the fans them come out now them tens and thousands, you know. We always tell the kings to bring the queens and leave the machine, you know what I mean?
True.
Cause it's about the blessing, it's all about the music, it's all about the vibe, it's all about love, it's all about prosperity. It's all about, you know, exercising the energy and the joy, you know, bring forth the message to the people, you know what I mean? So the message is there, the energy is there, the vibe is there, you know what I mean? So we just keep it going, you know?
True.
So I'm looking forward. You know,
I'm looking forward to it as well. No lie.
And you know, you have Juna Kelly and we have Jacure and Lucian. So, you know, it's going to be a great show. You know what I mean? This is one of the show people talk about. You know
this
what
is
mean?
A, this right is one of the best casts in a long time. No for lie, yeah. It's real, a very, very big cast.
Yeah, because you see what I'm trying to dance hall right now, you know? Kind of get, you know? It's a little bit saturated right now, you know what I mean? We have a serious moral breakdown, you know what I mean? So, you know, that's why we there as a warrior, you know what I mean? We stand up and deal with the thing and defend the people, let them know, you know, what time is it and what music is all about and where it's coming from and the people who set the blueprints and left the footprints and the sands of time. You see, man, the blueprints.
Judah Kelly!
Yes, sir.
What's going on, man? Raise up the microphone. Let the people
hear. Hey, we're there at the place. So we are saying, I just say the most important thing right now. We're going to use good life and 0 o'clock and make the people know, say, from... That's from that point on, I just will remember say a good life and we just live good, be good neighbors, be good citizens, and just do the right, you know what I mean? Because nothing wrong, the only reward if you do wrong, you know, everybody know it, you know, from time immemorial to this time. And you see, there's so many benefits for the good, Rasta. You know what I mean? I regard myself as a charitable person because, hey, may I forgive, forget. And you know what? Me no give things, forget blessing from the Almighty. It have to come natural.
Real talk.
So when we give the people the music, we give them the vibe, we give them the energy. And you say, this is a strong cast. It's a strong cast. And I see that cast in a long while. So that means the people are going to expect 110%. And you say, when they expect 110 and get 2, you don't know the thing, turn up. Yes, sir.
So, what have you been up to, Junior Kelly? You know, I've been studio.
You see, when you reach certain levels in your career, Capleton can testify to this. You have to spread it to the rest of the world. The demand gets so plenty.
Yes.
You have to turn down shows because shows are meet up on shows and you have to deal with it on a first come, first serve basis and all of them things there. You know what I mean? Now, we are not an show artist. Wherever we say we are got there, we are got dead there. You know, a man live according to him reputation, Dana. You have to set a good reputation. So, I say, as right about now, it's about spreading the music. So, for I and I, what I've been up to, been touring the world, I go places, I spread the music, Caribbean music, Rasta music, Black people music, all over the four corners of the earth, you know what I mean? And we still have places we still not cover. You know what I say? And right now, we are finished up a new album for Ira Vibration and Outside of Austria. Because why? Why we have to go so far and really we, you know, them come and seek we out and them value we work and them come to the table with some good proposal where the music can
Austria.
Wow. We up in a Europe there and think.
Yeah.
Them love the music.
That's excellent.
Where we represent. And you mentioned something to Capleton earlier about music overall and him say, him love music overall. You understand? So we like beats, we like what is said on beats. Yeah. Because sometimes at all times actually, the beat not wrong. The beat not wrong, you know.
But it's what's said on the beat.
Right. It can be misconstrued as right or wrong, you know what I mean? So when a beat down the beat, we love beats. We love the ancient, you remember, Calypso days. Sparrow and Lad. We all grew up on that and it was social commentary, you know. Yeah. Zane,
true.
Things where we live and things where we are about to live. The man, them did like a prophet and them seeing the future and thing. That's what the music finds to lead the people. Yeah. You know what I mean? And soca come again. We like the energy and the vibes. You know me I say? And it's the same thing with the music. You know, it evolves and it includes. Music not exclude people. Yeah. It include people of all race, all color, all size, all religion. You know what I mean? So you see right now, in a Queen's Park, the thing turn up.
Yeah, across the road. Right across the road.
Yeah, man.
Come on. I'm going to bring, all right. I know I hear something. All right, that one and them got them story. Sick of them story. Where promises is all them given. Say them willing to help us, say them willing. But all I see senseless killing. And the youth them scraping for the shilling. You them graduate and can't get no employment. No money not in them pocket, can't get no enjoyment. But it's easier for a dry tree to bear a fruit than for them not eating and to tell the youth the truth. We sick of them story. Sick of them story. them story. Babylon only take away, only subtract. Yes, we sick up, we sick up, we say we tired of that. Mr. Fat Cat, Mr. Fat Rat, only come ya and I take me people for idiot. Them a curse, cause everything them say, would I get better, get worse. I know for slavery, we no get reimbursed. Rastafari come ya, we no pet no nurse. Gotta no put Rastafari first. Sick of them story, them story.
Fire man, touch it, take no man.
Eh?
You gotta touch it. You gotta do red, something
red,
for
red,
me, man.
Red, red, red.
Eh? Panna ready, man.
Eh?
Panna ready, man.
Fire, yeah, man.
Go burn them.
Oh, hi. All right, watch out now.
Eh?
Try to take us from the enemy. Find the record.
Hold on, that tune, man. Hold on, man. Live Music Festival tomorrow night.
Is my color black? When the leaders them black, soldier man black, policeman black, and I show the youth them in a them back. Now the road black, gun the punk cock, black against black. Tell me when it a go stop. No me in a full black, got Johnny get dropped, him better get knocked, bury your pad. Cut. Black slim, black fat, black itch, black scratch. But nevertheless, black again, cream for the crap. Again, black is my color, is my color, is my color. Black is my, it's my,
sure. It's my. The limit's a raggy road, the road is so rough. Raggy road, road is so tough. Raggy road, road is so rough. Raggy road, yeah. Well, I've been trying this road for the longest while.
Alright, wanna thank all of you for passing through.
Yeah, man,
real
it's a
talk,
pleasure,
real
it's
talk.
A pleasure.
We know you know 96.1 we FM it, so we always welcome Junior Kelly and Capleton. We thank you very
family,
much.
Family thing.
And we always give thanks for you having me, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
passing through, come share some love and some joy with the people,
of
you
course,
know what
humbly.
I mean?
Yes,
and we always bless the youths, you know. We always tell the youth go to school, get the medication, you know. Be educated, re-educated as well. Be obedient to your parent and your guardian.
Real talk.
Don't worry about the turmoil and the obstacles and the stumbling block. That's the part of the struggle.
Yeah.
Just do what you have to do. Keep your faith, keep your focus, know what your goals are, reach out for them. Always remember self-determination. Determination is the ultimate. Don't forget the humility. Don't forget the tolerance. Don't forget the discipline, because that is wisdom. You understand?
True.
Keep the fire burning, because fire is the purification of humanity. And we don't want people to misunderstand the fire, or misinterpret when we say fire. It is not on a destructive level, you know. It's on a metaphorical level. And it's on a spiritual level. The fire comes through words, it comes through sound. That's why it becomes word, sound, and power. The fire is the ultimate force.
Can't live without it.
You understand? Mm. So when we sing and defend equal rights and justice and salvation and redemption and repatriation and restoration and liberation and the whole world, you know what I mean? A fire we are born. You see what I mean?
Yes.
When we are born, the fire and a fight against injustice, inequality, manipulation, death without dignity, you see me? Exploitation, immorality, name it, it goes on and on. You see what I mean? Vampire.
Eh. Yeah.
Ice Age, global warming, name it, it's not stop.
Yeah.
Incest, name it, it goes on and on.
And we are telling our TNT youths right now, say, don't look at the cup as half empty, seat as half full, you know what I mean?
Sure.
You can't
yeah.
be pessimistic, we have to be optimistic, especially in that time, you know,
yeah.
where we got through some, still we have got through global financial meltdown account to them, where they already set it and then destroy it, and then I want to build it back for the back of the poor people, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know, so right now, just stay focused, stay strong, because guess what? Repatriation is the way.
Real talk. Roots. Roots of the nation. Listen and listen well. Real talk. Thanks to Capleton. Thanks to Junior Kelly for passing through.